I'm not perverted. I'm a cheerleader.
The secret.
Honey, we think you're a...
The solution.
I work for a place called True Directions who help people like yourself.
Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Her melody.
Do the drills.
Lean in and kiss her.
That's sick.
Do the homework.
The only trick is not getting caught.
Do the math.
I don't think it's unnatural.
Amen, sister.
But I'm a cheerleader.
Give it up next for Ellie Chu.
Chugga chugga choo choo!
The good thing about being different in a town like this is that no one expects you to be like them. I'm 17. I live in Squamish with my dad. I run a business, writing essays for people. I guess I just never thought I'd need anyone else.
Hey, hold up!
$10 for 3 pages.
No, I'm not trying to cheat.
What's this?
A letter. Maybe you can make me sound smart.
Dear Astor Florence, I'm in love with you.
Ooh. These hallways are murder.
I'm Ellie Chu.
Yeah, I know.
You want a letter about love? I'll write you a letter about love.
Hey, she wrote back.
We can do this.
Ask her to hang out.
Come on, dude. You messaged me?
Yep.
Conversation is like ping pong. I hit one, and then you...
What the...
Oops.
Where were you born?
In Squamish.
What do you like about Squamish?
I've never been anywhere else.
Me neither. What do you like about Astor?
She's pretty and smart. What else could I like about her?
I don't know. How her eyes look right into yours. How you can live in an ocean of her thoughts, and she really knows.
I'm so stupid.
I just meant...
You like Astor? Hey, it would suck to have to pretend to be not you your whole life.
I gotta go.
No, wait.
Choo-choo!
Who are you calling Choo-choo? What?
You know what it's like to finally meet someone your age who gets you? Love, it's not finding your perfect half. It's the trying and reaching and failing.
No, you don't see her. Who she is? Who she could be?
Thank you.
Je suis peintre.
L'homme intéressé par ma fille est milanais. Nous partons là-bas si le portrait lui plaît. Il a épuisé déjà un peintre avant vous.
Que s'est-il passé?
Je ne sais pas. Elle vous attend. Ça fait des années que je rêve de faire ça. Mourir. Courir.
Vous allez devoir la peindre sans qu'elle le sache. Elle pense que vous êtes une compagne de promenade pour quelques jours.
Que savez-vous de mon futur mariage?
Rien.
C'est tout ce que j'en sais aussi. Quand allez-vous vous marier?
Je ne sais pas si je vais me marier.
C'est parce que vous pouvez choisir que vous ne me comprenez pas.
Je vous comprends. Quand vous êtes embarrassé, vous mordez vos lèvres.
Vraiment. Quand vous êtes troublé, vous respirez par la bouche. Combien de temps restez-vous?
Je ne sais pas.
J'ai un nouveau sentiment. Le regret.
Quel en est le titre?
Portrait de la jeune fille en feu.
The group or organization you represent in this case.
Lesbians and gays support the minors.
Quite absolutely.
Now, I'm hoping you can clear something up for me about lesbians.
Not now, Gwen.
It's something I was told in the covered market.
Let's get settled in first, shall we?
We raised this money because we want to help you.
Everything will be all right once they start to mix.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'm just talking to Kev about something.
Get out there and find a gay or a lesbian right now.
I don't want the wrong impression.
Oh, right. Because you're so bloody irresistible.
What I was told about lesbians can't be true, can they? You're all vegetarians.
It's embarrassing enough they spent one night on dice floor.
I don't mind taking more. Not the lesbians so much because of their cuisine, but I'll take an extra gay.
Mining communities are being bullied just like we are.
Without that pit, these villages are nothing. They're finished.
The gaggle of gays and lesbians has come out in favour of the miners' strike.
We've been backed up by perverts.
Every day they're out collecting for us.
What they're really doing is pushing their own agenda.
You better shut her mouth or I'm gonna do it.
When you're in a battle against an enemy so much bigger, so much stronger than you, to find out you had a friend you never knew existed, well, that's the best feeling in the world.
Yo, Van.
I'm not getting in that.
Then you'll have to stay here.
You're lesbian, are you, love?
That's right. We're just off to Swansea now for a massive layers off.
Can you see what we've done here? By pledging our friendship, we've made history.
Sorry, this is a men only.
Oh, don't be daft. We've come all the way from Powys.
We want to see everything, even the rubber scene.
What's this?
As women ever sleep.
God, that takes me back.
The Queen is an extraordinary person.
They were all staring, weren't they? I can tell even if I can't see, and I heard the word fat, fat, and ugly.
No one but me would dare, and I did not. She's been stalked by tragedy.
Everyone leaves me and dies.
I apologize for my appearance. I hoped I might be employed here by you.
a something.
A monster for the children to play with, perhaps.
It is important to make new friends in court, is it not?
You're so beautiful.
Stop it, you mock me.
If I were a man, I would ravish you.
You have become close to Abigail.
She is a viper. You're jealous.
You must send Abigail away.
I do not want to.
Let's shoot something. Sometimes it is hard to remember whether you have loaded the pellet or not. I do fear confusion and accidents. Throw!
Favor is a breeze that shifts direction all the time.
As it turns out, I am capable of much unpleasantness. Do not shout at me. I am the queen.
And for once, act like one.
I could not just stand by and let you destroy me.
You are enjoying all of this, aren't you?
If you do not go, I will start kicking you. And I will not stop.
My dear friend, how good to see you've returned from hell.
I'm sure you shall pass through it one day.
Hey, how was the party?
Aces.
He's wearing a woman's sweater. And he's drunk. Yeah, we're good parents.
Yeah, we're good parents. Right?
My name's Simon. I'm just like you. I have a normal family, amazing friends, typical high school.
You know there's no texting in the halls, dude. Come on, I can't have all my students tendering it up.
Right.
That's my department.
A lot of my life is great, except I have one huge-ass secret.
Hey.
Have you seen the new post? About the closeted gay kid at school. Who do you think it is?
Dear Blue, I'm just like you. Nobody knows I'm gay.
Dear Simon, it's nice to know there's another guy at school with the same secret. When did you first realize?
Dear Blue, it was a bunch of little things, like my first girlfriend.
I think I'm falling in love with you.
Be right back.
Wasn't my proudest moment.
Simon, have you told anyone?
No, Blue, I haven't told anyone. Announcing who you are to the world is pretty terrifying.
Abby's the hottest girl.
It's not really my type. Not because she's black. I love black women. I just love all women. Dear Blue, it doesn't seem fair that only gay people have to come out. Why is straight the default?
I have something I need to tell you. I'm straight.
I like girls.
You trying to kill me?
I like men.
Oh, God, help me, Jesus.
Sai, look at your computer. Someone leaked your emails on the school blog.
I'm sorry, Simon. I can't do this anymore.
I'm supposed to be the one that decides when, and how, and who knows, and how I get to say it. That's supposed to be my thing.
I think I'm destined to care so much about one person, it nearly kills me.
Me too.
It's like I can feel you holding your breath. You are still you, Simon.
Have you ever been in love?
I don't know. I think so. Dear Blue, I might not know your name or what you look like. I want to find you. I'm done living in a world where I don't get to be who I am.
Did you date me because you think I look like a guy?
No, I actually broke up with you because you don't look like a guy.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
Welcome.
Professor Perlman. Thank you so much.
So nice.
Très confiant.
I can show you around.
That'd be great. Thank you. So what do you do around here?
Read books, transcribe music, swim at the river, go out at night.
Sounds fun. All right, later.
Just watch. This is how we'll say goodbye to us when the time comes. Later.
Meanwhile, we'll have to put up with him for 6 long weeks.
Muscles are firm. Not a straight body in these statues. They're all curved. Sometimes impossibly curved. And so nonchalant, hence their ageless ambiguity, as if they're daring you to desire them.
see without my eyes. The first time that you give.
Is there anything you don't know?
Boundless by the time I cry.
You only knew how little I know about the things that matter.
Build your walls around.
What things that matter?
White noise, what an awful sound.
You know what things.
Rolling by rolling.
You're saying what I think you're saying?
Feel my feet above the ground.
You shouldn't have said anything.
And just pretend you never did.
Nature has cunning ways of finding our weakest spot.
Blessed be the mystery of love.
Call me by your name and I'll call you by mine.
What you looking at me like that for? What, man? Come on, you just drove down here? Yeah.
Who is you, Sharon?
A long time trying not to remember. Try to forget all those times.
At some point, you gotta decide for yourself who you gonna be. Can't let nobody make that decision for you.
You won't tell him why the other boys kick his ass all the time.
What's wrong?
You good?
No. I ain't seen good. And you ain't it.
Remember the last time I saw you?
No, you gon' listen.
To who, Ma? Huh? To you? Who is you, man?
I ain't seen you in like a decade. It's not what I expected.
But what did you expect?
I wish I knew how to quit you.
A masterpiece. Heath Ledger's performance is the stuff of Hollywood history.
If you can't fix it, you gotta stand it.
In what is destined to become one of the most talked about films of the year, Ang Lee's Brokeback Mountain, rated R.